Six new religious private schools will be added to Wisconsin's statewide voucher program next year. Four are in northeast Wisconsin. They're located in Appleton, the Nenah-Menasha area, Bondiwell, and Fond du Lac. The other two are in Sheboygan. Numbers for the first year of the statewide program show nearly 80% of the 500 students admitted did not come from a public school.